This is the original paint drip piece upon which the dripping in gold style is made. I make this on the teal background and then also on a black background. The style is very popular. It has sort of an edgy quality to it, but it's also incredibly versatile.